Hi, I'm Daniel. I'm the CMO of Toradex, and we are proud to show here at Embedded World first time our new board. This is a Verdin with i.MX 8 and Mini, and it's also available with an option with the i.MX 8 and Nano. And here we show it on our Dahlia development board. So it's a very convenient to develop board on. It supports USB-C for power delivery, so very easy to connect, of course, as USB. Also has some really industrial interfaces like CAN interface, camera, CSI. Here we allow for different display interfaces such as HDMI, LVDS, parallel and DSI. We have Ethernet, of course, and over the USB ports you also can get access to the UARTs, to the debug UARTs, or even to JTAG, for example, if you want to use the heterogeneous multicore. And then we have extension connectors for low speed signals, and then we also have a mini PCIe card where you, for example, can add a modem or another Wi-Fi solution if you don't like the one we have, or you need special signal. Of course, you have button, LEDs, just everything which makes it easy to develop on. And here, you can even see our bigger development board. So if you're maybe a hardware developer, or you have to reconfigure the pin muxing, or you have a complex system, then you can do that here. Here you can see our LVDS adapter, and we have here Running Qt, which is a close partner of Toradex, with touchscreen running on the Verdin i.MX 8M Mini. Here, of course, even more interfaces: RS-485, dual Ethernet, HDMI, and so on. And it also has a very interesting power concept, so it allows you to really granular and manage the power in an easy way from all the peripherals, so not just the module. So this is a very nice application.
And working with Qt gives a lot of opportunity for many different projects.
Exactly. So we closely work with Qt. We really provide a very, very easy out-of-the-box experience. So you get the module, you see something booting up called Toradex Ease Installer. You select what you want to Ryzen, boot to Qt. It's a one-click installation, and you basically see immediately these demos. But it also includes everything you need to connect with your development pieces. All the debug clients in there, the only thing you have to put in is to put the IP in your Qt IDE, and you're ready for your hello world. You can debug, you can set breakpoints. So that's very easy to develop on.
And the UI looks really good. And with touch,
yes.
How do you implement all these different things?
This comes really from Toradex. It's included in our off-the-shelf images, so you really don't have to worry about all these basic things. You can really worry on your Qt application, on your added value. And all the basic stuff, which basically everybody needs, that's taken care of by Toradex.
So here, the Embedded World is busy show for you. There's lots of talk about the Verdin.
Lots of talk about the Verdin. Of course, this year Embedded World is a little bit special with a lot of people not being here, but for us, it's still very successful. I think driven really by Verdin, by Horizon, so people are super excited about it, and we are very confident it's going to be a very successful product for us. And we, in our Toradex booth, we already have first products with integrating Verdin. So you can already buy products from Toradex like this and partners using Verdin. So our partners couldn't wait to implement it and basically went ahead before we even publicly launched. So at the public launch, we had already quite an ecosystem.
How can they do it so fast?
We work very closely with them. Toradex has a proven partner network. They're very experienced to work with our engineer. They're very experienced to work with our Apalis and Colibri modules, so we understand them. And we gave them early access to basically just the specification of Verdin to also get feedback, and they implemented it basically on our theoretical implementation. We also have something called Pinout Designer, which makes it very easy, and we have Verdin fully supported, so that's how they could do it. And then it was very easy for them to bring it up as soon as they get the hands on a real module, and we have it now running on our booth.
And here at the Qt booth, there's talking about accelerated Qt development, Horizon. There's a lot of uptake with the Horizon and all the stuff you do around that.
Yes, we first time talked about Horizon a year ago at Embedded World, In the meantime, we really had it in a beta. We got a lot of feedback. We got quite some partner like Codesys. You know, we work with Q, we also work with Crank to add that. And we have first customer actually beginning to deploy beta system. And people are very excited. A lot of people we know, they struggle with Yocto. And Toradex really simplifies that. We also see a lot of uptick people coming not from traditional embedded Linux. They come maybe from application development. They come from Windows development. They come maybe even from microcontroller. And for them, Toradex makes it much, much easier. But they can still take advantage of the Linux ecosystem. And the Linux ecosystem provides a lot of framework, lots of drivers, such as AI stuff, vision, and so on. So this is, they can really take advantage of both ease of use and large ecosystem.
And here the Qt booth, there's a couple other demos.
Yeah, this is his demo, which is already a little bit older, but it's really a crowd pleaser. It's our fast boot. So here we have an optimized Linux, optimized bootloader, and we can boot it in less than 1.5 seconds, about 1.2 seconds, and brings up Qt. So if people really want to go that fast, we can do that, and we can help you.
Because you are in a bunch of cars. You aren't so special.
Yes, we are in cars. We are in many luxury cars, high-performance cars. So we don't do super high-volume cars, but all special cars we do. We have a lot of tractors. If you go to our booth, you see some application, construction machine, mining equipment, and so on. So all these special vehicle, trains, and all that, we are very strong.
And there's more here, too?
Yeah, so this is really running Qt on top of Toradex. That's a demo that uses our i.MX 8 Quad Max. It's one of our highest performance module from NXP. So that's basically the demo here.